Hello, I'm Glenn Martin, director of the Hearing Dog Program of San Francisco, and this little furball is Runner. Wanted to tell you a little bit about our program and about hearing dogs in general. The original hearing dog program at the San Francisco SPCA started back in 1976. However, in April of 2008, it was suddenly discontinued. The staff, the volunteers, and the graduates of the program, however, decided it was too important to let it go, and that our mission was too important. And so we continued it, but now we're totally independent of the SPCA. We're a separate nonprofit program. You can find our program, our website, at hearingdogprogram.org.